We are the Dutch East India Company. I am Johan van Oldenbarnevelt. I am the founder of the Dutch East India Company, or in the
Nederlands IT is Khaled Verenigde Oost-Indische Compagnie.
And I will be the disembodied voice for the rest of this commercial. In the year 1602, we were created by the Dutch government to trade with Russia.
No!
Mexico.
No!
Madagascar.
No!
Is it India? Yes, India. We are the Dutch East India Trading Company after all. Because we were created by the government, we are allowed to have a monopoly on shipping and trading. We got so big that we could wage war, imprison and execute criminals, negotiate treaties, create currency, and create our own colonies.
But what do you do?
Well, we are the East India Trading Company, which means we did do a fair amount of trade. What did we trade, you ask? Well, a lot of stuff. Even some things you'd be interested in, like cotton, silk, spices like cinnamon or nutmeg. Basically, if you eat food that doesn't taste like rubber, or wear clothes that aren't sweaty and itchy, we sell it to you. Obviously, we might not sell it to you directly, but we provide the product. But these ships and trips across the world are expensive, so
only you can
help us pay for it by investing in us.
Why would I invest in you losers? Ugh.
First off, rude. Second, we are on track to become the MVC, most valuable company. We are growing exponentially, and have formed a monopoly because of this. We are constantly increasing our influence in the region. And the final reason is greatest company ever.
My friend. And we'll keep on
investing.
Till the end. We are the
greatest.
We are
greatest. Greatest company
of the world.
But how would I invest in you?
Through this revolutionary new thing that we just made. It will be called the stock market a few hundred years from now. We are technically a joint stock corporation, which is composed of investors who were granted shares in a company. In return for their initial investments, shareholders are given dividends, or percentages, of the company's profits based on the number of shares the investor holds. We sell shares in our company. The more you buy, the more you gain. This is the smartest thing ever. We are geniuses. We did it first, even before Apple.
How does a fruit make a business?
I don't know, but let's look to the future. Our plans are to increase our social media presence. We currently are on Instagram and Twitter. We also plan to expand our business to sell tulips and some more tulips. We feel that they will be insanely profitable and thus increase the sum of money that you would gain by investing in us. We have made many revolutionary advancements. We are the first publicly traded company ever. Being publicly traded allowed us to become the most valuable company ever. We are projecting that we will have a max value of around $7.9 trillion. Because we were trading in the region, we brought European ideas to Asia and have expanded European exploration. Also, like I mentioned earlier, we constructed the stock market, which is a big deal. The stock market is a big thing today and has changed the world by allowing more people to invest their money. You're welcome. Speaking of investing, another one invests in us. Another one invests in us.
And another one gone, and another one gone.
Another one invests in us.
Hey, gonna get you too.
Another one invests in us.